Just 8 minutes remaining. Or maybe a chance. So the scoreline 3-2.